Probably the biggest mistake is that they don't focus on it at all. They think if they create a perfect product that it's going to magically grow itself. And then the other end, the very close second mistake is that they hire one person who they think will be able to make miracles and grow their product, when it's really, it does take a team, and the right person can be much more successful if everyone understands how growth works and that they work together to drive that growth.